In this tutorial, you will learn how to work with pop-ups, attribute tables, selections, and charts by exploring cattle farming data in New Zealand. First, you will click on a few regions to open pop-up windows with information about each region. You will then open the attribute table to work with the data. For example, you can find which region has the most beef cattle for a given year by sorting. You will then select features on the map and compare them in the attributes pane. Here you can also edit feature attributes and feature geometry. You will then use the Select by Attributes tool. Attribute queries ask questions about your data. For example, which regions have more than 1 million sheep and more than 500,000 beef cattle? As it turns out, only one region meets both conditions. You will then visualize the data distribution with a bar chart. In this case, you will look at the number of sheep in each region. By making a selection on the bars, you can see the regions on the map. And finally, you will configure pop-ups by adding an image of each region so that users of the map can see what New Zealand looks like.